Today, like many other days, we wake up empty and frightened. Don't open the door to the study and begin reading. Pick up the sitar. Let the beauty we love be what we do. There are hundreds of ways to kneel and kiss the ground.